Hello. Hi everyone, and this is a little video about how to use this SZKit on your project. Just right click, extract here, and this folder. Open this folder, and whatever your version, launch game not open. And if you want to switch, if you have a lower version, you can switch like this 897. But I have 1098 also, so I just right now I'm using 4.10, so I just select this, then OK, then double click, this window is pop up. Okay, now you can see just a single folder. If you see like this, there is a one folder only. Just click, there is a character. I already set up all texture. You can see. So, and weapon also. I set all weapon in folder like this. So you just, if you want to migrate this, you or you start, if you want to start a new project, just simply click on this button, add feature or content pack, then select third-person shooter, add. So what it give you third-person BP also, and now you can start your game with this, or you can follow my all tutorials, and there's a map also. Just click on that, and it's good to go now. So open this level, and you can create your new game over here. So this is a little demo how to use this kit. Thanks a lot.